dearly beloved, we are gathered here in the sight of God, apparently, which is scary, to witness the wedding of this man and this total goddess. Jesus Christ alone knows why she's marrying him.
Good one.
But love is, as the Everly brothers so wisely observed, strange.
And the bride is blushing now as the groom is gazing into her eyes. You can almost see Cupid fluttering his wings above their heads. Oh, no, there was a seagull.
Shut up, that's good. I now declare you man and stunning wife.
Bridesmaids.